Hi, this is Shivarajaya from vitalcoaching.com. We are talking about coupling dynamics, and the topic for this video is our sex life needs more fire. Especially when you have been coupled for a long time, you know, you might be married, you might be with this person for 5, 10, 20 years. Eventually, the newness and the feeling of attraction might die out a little bit. So the most important thing to understand is that your sex life needs to be nurtured. The pressures that we have in modern life, especially when you have children, you're working, you have to take care of your body, you have all these priorities that you are setting to basically take care of everything that represents your life, very often you don't have really the time to nurture your sexual fire or your sexual energy. So it is, you know, a fact through statistics, through what we hear, that so many people, you know, 50% of something like that of men in the UK or in the Western world are too tired to have sex when they come back home from work. It means that they have been so stressed, they have so much load, so much pressure, so much energy has been investing into, you know, fighting these battles in the business world, that they come back home and all they want is to chill, rest, recenter on themselves. And probably the same kind of thing is happening to women as well. So if you want to reactivate your self life, your sex life, what you have to do is you have to really nurture it. It means that you have to create dates. You know that I'm an expert in tantric sex, so you can go and check on my website, vitalcoaching.com, for more ideas and tips on that, on these ideas of tantric sex. But what I want to give you here directly, things that you can apply directly, is that you have to set up some form of dates, nurturing connection, so that you really can dive with your partner again within a space that activates your erotic or sexual fire. So how do you do that? Friday night, for instance, you set up a time where you're not going to be disturbed by your children, you turn off your technology and you go on a date. You know, it might be dinner, it might be staying at home, making each other some nice food and engaging into a romantic time together. Another one might be to take off for a weekend, go to the mountains, go spend some time by the ocean, have a holiday on a tropical beach. Basically, take time to really nurture this energy that you want to share. So that's the first thing. The second one is you have to look at your body. You know, very often we tend to get out of shape and not really take care of ourselves. So basically what's going to happen, your sex life, your sex drive is going to decrease massively. If you are 20, 30 kilos overweight and you don't take care, you don't train, you don't have a healthy nutrition, naturally your level of sexual drive is going to decrease and you are not going to be able to perform really well in the bedroom. That's another thing. Another one is you have to understand really your sexual energy. Is this something that is flowing naturally inside of you? And if it's not, then again, find ways of reactivating that for yourself. So again, to do that, go back and check the tantric sex programs on my website and learn more about tantric energy and how to activate that in your life. There are lots of things that you can do, like self-pleasure practices that are not aimed at, you know, masturbating, ejaculating, you know, it's something that is much softer in the approach. And there is self-pleasure practices, there is different techniques that you can do to activate your partner, create energetic connection, create a safe space, and so on. So there are lots of techniques basically that you can start activating. And I encourage you to go and check that a little bit further. Again, when your sex drive has been decreasing progressively, to rebuild that sexual energy is something that takes sometimes 1 to 3 months. You have to offer consistency. It's a little bit like a set of muscles that you want to train and reactivate again in your life. I'll be back soon with another video.